My question was about credit cards. So, I mean, I know generally speaking, obviously it's a turn-on because of the interest, but I mean, my question is, so, like, I mean, I live in America, and even if I wanted to, for example, rent an apartment, they look at your credit score. So if I were to open, I mean, there's no way to build credit without, doing stuff like owning a credit card or, paying off such and such things. So if I was to open a credit card with the intention that I would be just spending the very bare minimum and paying it off immediately just so I can build a credit score
Okay, what is
so I can
your
rent an apartment, would that be okay?
name?
Yeah, Abdullah, California.
Okay, Brother Abdullah, it is permissible in some cases to take on a credit card provided that you are able physically and logically and your income will cover these expenses and you pay it in time so that you are not to become delinquent, and that is when interest is kicks off, or usually kicks off. Normally, the jurists addressed a subject like someone who travels all the time and he needs to rent a car, for example, and the only way to rent that car is to have a major credit card. They say permissible like that, building credit depends on why do you need the credit. If the credit is, I mean, is there to borrow money, you mean, and borrowing money is
Like for example, you need, for example, if you wanted to rent an apartment,
yeah
like a
yeah
lot of, like
okay
majority of places, they look for credit score.
yes, I agree, then that's justified, inshallah. But but I think building credit doesn't have to go through credit cards, does it? I mean, just you being punctual and timely in paying off your bills, isn't that how you qualify for a good credit?
I'm gonna do more research about this, but I will
Yeah,
check.
yeah. But jazakallah khair, Abdullah, barakallah fi. So in some cases it is permissible, the necessity. Now, الضرورة تقدر بقدرها. يعني they tell you a necessity, you have to look into that necessity. Don't make up one. To allow yourself to do haram, inshallah.